Next stop, the Royal BC Museum. Yes. Hey, look who we found, Kuya. Ayan yung kanyang tour bus.
Alberta. How many minutes to go, mami?
And the new.
Are we going to pay yet?
Natural history. There's our tour guide. Nauna na.
No, I think his name starts with J. Ate Adin, careful. Go here, Adin.
Where are we gonna go first? I think right, mommy.
Where are we going first?
Right. Ate. Sorry.
Okay, maingay.
Baby. No shell, hello.
Look, this large apex.
Whoa, this is big.
Is that a snail? Yeah, it's a snail.
Me and my classmates found you, and you're like literally all over the moon.
Hold up.
No, first it's that one.
I can't look. Wait.
No, but you. Because they come back.
So these are footprints. That's the huge mama.
The American lion and the Yukon wild ox.
Life is evolved in thin layers as our releasing solar energy stored below the surface of long ago, burning natural gas, oil, coal around, or hunting machines.
Riviera, Cuba, Victoria.
That's how far we traveled.
11.
11 hours.
And stop.
Wow, that's huge. Ate is gonna be running. Is that the actual size? I don't know.
100 times larger.
It is.
Oh, okay. It is like a sample only.
Oh, okay. I thought it's the actual size.
Thank you.
No, I'm the squid.
I didn't look.
Look at
look.
They fried it without seasoning.
Fat badger. Borrowing owl.
Yes.
Okay. What is it?
Abalone.
Marmot.
Yes.
Especially numerous.
Springtails,
which are primitive insects, and mites, which are distant relatives of spiders.
There's mites.
Other kinds of soil animals.
That's it. That's the Royal BC Museum. We hope you like the sneak peek.
One more, press button.